Welcome back. So today I'm gonna be doing a little get ready with me while I go out to eat. And it's also kind of gonna be like my everyday makeup routine, just because this is literally what I do for my makeup. So don't mind me. It's because I have my phone right here. It's a little distraction, you know. But yeah, sorry if I keep looking that way. It's because I'm not used to having that camera that way, you know. And then don't mind my drawers. But anyways, let's go ahead and just get started. I can't find my other little clipping. So I'm going to just have to leave my hair like this and just work my way around it. So yeah, I already moisturized my face. I use the Ordinary moisturizer. And then I'm going to go ahead and prime my face with the Hydrating Jelly Primer. Bear with me, just because my face has been super dry lately. I don't know why. So yeah. And if I look this way, it's because I have my mirror here. And then I also have a mirror right here. I have like the up close mirror and then my vanity mirror. I'm gonna put too much. Okay. And then I already have my products laid out, so I don't know if you guys can see that, but. Works my favorite night balm, and I just put it on to moisturize my lips. Meanwhile, I do my makeup and I take it off with like a tissue. So yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and get the Anastasia. It's a brow powder duo in dark brown, and as you guys can tell, I use a darker shade. That's why it's kind of all gone. And then I grab my Morphe with Jeffree Star brush. I'm gonna go ahead and outline. Powder out and stuff like that, but what I do is I conceal it. So I use the MAC Studio Finish Concealer, and it also has sunscreen in it, which I really like. It's pretty thick, honestly, but it works for me, and I have always used this and I like it. Long time, I've always used it, so that's basically what I'm gonna be using. And I'm gonna go ahead and so I basically just go with my eyebrow shape. I don't really have much of a shape, but you know what I mean. So I try just doing that. Okay, I think my eyebrow is pretty much done. I'm just work on this one out. So as you can see, they're very light. I don't really like them too dark, but yeah. So now that I did that, I'm gonna go ahead and put on my foundation. So I use the L'Oreal Infallible in shade, I don't even know what shade I am, 420. And I put it in this brush. I know it's super tiny, but it's just more to like just spread it around. Gonna turn out, you know. It's funny because I actually had an appointment to get my lips done, and when I went in, it was more of like a kind of more like a consultation, you know. I ended up getting dissolver, is that what it's called, on my lips because I had the Hyaluron pen, excuse me, done, and I had like little bumps. So basically, the injector, she just told me, she's like, oh, let's dissolve them, you know, so it doesn't look like that when you get your lip filler. I'm like, okay. And it's crazy because I even made my appointment to get them done once I was leaving, and I just never went. I canceled it. I was like, no. And it's just all because I was really scared. My dad doesn't really want me to, but I don't think he would necessarily get mad. Oh, I forgot to tell you guys, but I'm using the e.l.f. Hydrating Concealer. That's what it is. Camo Concealer. Satin Finish. I really like that concealer. I used to use a Tarte one, but the shade I have is a little too dark for me, so. Yeah, and I haven't really gone to Ulta, so I've just been using this one, and this one works really good, honestly. And plus, like I said, it's hydrating, so it helps out with my dry skin right now. Because I was using some products for my skin so it could dry up and like make disappear my acne scars and stuff that I had. So I don't know how it looks on the camera thing because I can't really tell until I'm editing the video, so yeah. Okay. So after that, I go ahead and use the Beauty Bakery translucent powder. And I go ahead and put that in the areas that I concealed. I don't know why us girls always do that face when we do our makeup, but it's a habit, so. Trying to get an end of eating product on me everywhere, so it's gonna happen. Oh well. And then while I have that, I go ahead and use the Fimi in the shade 130, the matte poreless powder. And I grab like a big brush like this, and I basically just apply it to all the other areas that I don't have the actual product or the powder on. Don't mind if you guys hear my mom. The Physicians Formula Butter Bronzer, and this is the shade Light Bronzer. Uh-oh, in the wrong part. And then I use the e.l.f. Ultimate Blending Brush. I used to use the LA Girl was it LA Girl, like the concealer one, and then I would use a putty bronzer, but I feel like because it's summer, I don't know, like my face melts a lot easier. So I like to lightly just apply this on. So I just finished basically using the bronzer. So I keep looking that way, I need to stop. But yes. Okay. And then I go ahead and I use the beauty blender as well. And I go ahead, I keep saying that. I carve it out. Morphe blush and Always Blushed, super cute color. And I use this brush. I got these brushes from BH Cosmetics. I don't know if I mentioned that already. So now that that's done, I'm gonna go ahead and just set my face real quick. I have it right here with the Morphe Continuous Setting Mist. I'm gonna go ahead and use the Glow Kit from Anastasia. And I'm gonna use the color Butterscotch and Marshmallow and mix them together. I'm gonna use this brush from BH Cosmetics. And number 3. And then I use this one right here, which is a Morphe M213 brush. And I just go in with the Butterscotch color and put it on my inner eye. Like that. Then I'm going to go ahead and curl my lashes. This is the Wet n Wild eyelash curler. I barely have any lashes, so. And they're very stubborn, they don't like to curl. Okay. I don't know where my lashes are from, so I use the Lorella Everlasting Eyelash Glue. And instead of putting mascara on my top lashes, I like to just put brow gel on them. So that's what I'm gonna do before I apply these. Because I still have to let them sit down and dry for a bit. So put this on my bottom lashes as well, but I'll do that afterwards. So now that I have that, I'm gonna go ahead and go with my MAC. It's like a nude eyeliner. I could kind of color like this. And I go ahead and put that on my waterline. I don't know, I feel like it just makes your eyes stand out a little bit more. So now that I have that, I'm gonna go ahead and apply the lashes. Thank you. And I took off the lip balm thing that I had on before. Okay. Then I'm going to be using the NYX lip pencil in the color Nude Beige. And I'm going to go ahead and outline my lips. Lingerie collection is in the color Corset. Why did you do that? I don't know why my camera's acting up today. Okay. And I just applied it to my bottom lip and then just kind of smushed it around with the top one. And basically, that's my makeup today. I'm going to just go ahead and curl curl my hair, and then change. I think I'm gonna wear like a nude bodysuit with some jeans and just like clear sandals, you know. I don't want to go too dressed up. We're just gonna go to Sushi Culiacan, so yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed.